A. Question. R. Character. The great Gurianos is the bravest gladiator to ever exist. Gurianos has a horse. Gurianos will never ride the horse. Gurianos will walk. Step by step, he will travel via gladiator sandals. They are magnificent. Gurianos is a gladiator from the great continent of Eurasia. However, the mad gold king, Gildas, has brought terror to Eurasia, and he brought along a skeleton. Gurianos ventures towards the castle of gold to defeat the mad king, and he will fight until he loses his armor.
Strip me.
He will battle until his clothes are no more.
Strip me.
He will gladiate until his purple underpants are gleaming.
Strip me.
The enemy sees Gurianos charging towards them. Bats of madness will tease and taunt him with shiny shields. You are mammals of trickery. Away with you. Bricks of madness will build nothing except an immense tower of pain. Gurianos must deflect sharpened steel, and he will then grab this steel to whet his blade, which allows him to further gladiate. Orbs of indigo allow for total destruction as well as armor replacement. Gildas, the mad golden coward, will dispatch his minions to attack Gurianos.
Solon, Irene, Agathon, Zaid.
They will shoot arrows towards Gurianos. They will vomit flames. Gurianos will block the arrows. Gurianos will extinguish the flames. The duel will commence. Warriors of Eurasia show delight towards battle. Their faces light up with glee while they face impending death. Hooray for impalement! Gurianos will kill. Thigh stabs. Throat stabs. Even after exposing purpled briefs of bikini, Gurianos will stab. Gaze upon my orchid crotch. It is a symbol of my strength. Gurianos fights to the death. Gurianos shows no modesty. Gurianos will cheer, naked and victorious, while his enemy twitches profusely, nearing rigor mortis. That is when Gurianos will stab them in the fucking neck. Ice cold. Gurianos kills them until they are dead. Gurianos kneels and poses to the gods after murder. His armament consists of his trusty silver sword. He will thrust up. He will thrust mid. He will thrust down. Gurianos does not depend on trivial things such as special attacks, special defenses. Well, that's another story. Gurianos will produce the rainbow shield. Nothing will penetrate this vibrant shield of wondrous color. His underwear and genitals will temporarily remain safe. Also, if he gets tired of dodging, he'll just jump out of the way. Gurianos will recklessly sprint up cathedral stairs, taking no care to step safety, and then cheer upon thrusting through the ceiling floor of the dungeon. Gurianos will bust through your golden wall. His blade is thirsty for blood and hungry for enemy flesh. Gurianos will then face King Gildas, the golden maniac king. Gildas's strike is fast and sudden, but this does not matter to Gurianos because he will make him nude. Gildas will die silly. Gurianos fears nothing. However, Gildas' skeleton will scare the piss out of him. Then, after Gurianos defeats Gildas' skeleton that somehow fights with only a head, he makes it to the treasure place. With childlike joy, Gurianos celebrates, saving Eurasia and envisioning all of the vibrant pairs of underwear he can purchase with his gold. Briefs, never boxers. Next episode, can I get a chick chick?
Chick chick.
What about a ah-ah? Quest with me. Learn with us. Enrich your mind. Empower your inquiry. Like our material. Subscribe to our page. Put character into question. Return every Monday for more.
A. Question.
R. Character.